Right now, we are seeing power outages across the area. Around parts of Charlotte, there are about 7,000 people in the dark. And a few thousand are in South Charlotte with others scattered. According to Duke's outage map, expected restoration times start around 8:00.